Here, that spin is Achilles' heel. You've got to watch him there. Great stop by Anthony Ervin.
Ervin, who's just been so solid all week long, can he come through once again? Just water spraying everywhere as they're head-to-head coming down. They've got Ervin there in lane four. Below him is Adrian in lane five. They seem like they're going to go 1-2. To the wall they go, and indeed they do. Adrian first, Ervin second. Separated by 1/100th of a second, and Nathan Adrian, who's won gold in the Olympics in the 100, will have a shot at it in this 50 meters.